Jeez, you're more excited about this than anything else. Do we want to meet our eligible bachelor? Backstage all hot and heavy, ready to make a decision for a sexy date. Can we please have Declan on the stage? Why are you shaking your head? Are you not excited to be here?
I'm too excited to be here.
Oh yeah!
Declan, could you tell us a bit about yourself, please?
I'm 26. I'm a writer, I work in a college, and I'm a part-time supervillain.
Sounds good to me. And what do you look for in a guy?
Money.
Keep it simple.
I like nice things.
Well, we'll have to see it. They kind of looked a bit poor and flimsy back there.
Can I go out with Iron Man, so?
Iron Man, you have a way to bat you. You sit there, and you wait, and you can have him later. Now, who wants to meet the three lovely guys that Declan will have to choose? Are my three boys ready? Can I have them out, please? Come on, boys! Give them a big cheer!
Another Toby!
What do we think of this box?
Definitely.
Definitely. Contestant number one, please tell us a bit about yourself.
Can you hear me okay?
Lift that up a little.
Put it near your mouth.
I'm used to that, don't worry. Well, I am a mysterious guy. I own lots of money. And I'm the evil organization, evil master behind a secret organization.
Number two, tell us a bit about yourself.
I'm kind of like a swan. I have a reason. I tend to attack kids in the park. And steal lonely and old people's bread.
I'm contestant number three, tell us a bit about yourself.
I'm a foreign redhead. I'm also in a secret evil organization, and I'm great at pushing and pulling.
Number two. Gotta be number two.
Number two, yeah.
I love Toby, but no.
Can Iron Man come back on stage? This swan sounded nice.
Didn't
he?
Like a swan,
he beats up kids.
They mate for life then.
Oh, do they?
Yes.
Alright.
So you have some questions there to help make your decision. Could we have your first question, please?
Yeah. We'll go guy number two. The internet has gone down. How would you entertain me to make up for all the dancing kitties I was missing?
Happened, has it?
No, thank God. No, we're okay.
So, can I question again, please? I was too shocked. Sorry.
Just take a deep breath. Okay. The internet's gone down. So how would you entertain me to make up for all the dancing cats I was missing?
Sing him a song. I suppose I'd take us on a boat ride so we could, you know, be shipped.
Great, that's it. Contestant number one. Same question.
Well, I'd kind of first be disappointed with my abilities that you'd be on the internet and not in bed with me in first place. But I suppose we could go on Grindr and laugh at people who are much more uglier than us.
A whole two of them!
I do a sexy cat dance for you.
Good. Yeah.
I'll do a sexy cat dance for you, and then make sure I do some long cuts straight afterwards.
I'm just going to apologise in advance to the audience for anything else those three say.
I love how the gay round is the smut round.
That's how we like
the
play!
Primarily smut.
Oh, that's what your disappointment, so.
But in this case, it is.
Alright, question two, for contestant number one. If you could date any anime character, who would it be and why?
Okay. I would date a Ditto, make it a copy of myself and date that, because damn, I am fine.
I date a Squirtle, because with that it can squirt all over the place. Do you ever watch Fairy Tale, and then there's that one thing that's the big slot machine? I think that'd be fun. I really don't understand it, but I think it'd be pretty painful, because it's all kind of...
Italy?
Yeah.
Please don't have
that.
Please, just leave it at that.
My last question to contestant number two. I have a particularly enviable piece of merchandise from the Traders Hall. How do you convince me to give it to you?
Oh, yeah!
That was not phrased very well.
I think we did that on purpose, sorry.
Okay, well, here's your answer. If you be my princess, then I'll be your toad. Slide together and generate sparks in our wheels and our hearts. And the finish line is just around the bend. And I'll pass this game so our love will never end.
Contestant number three, that's going to be really hard to follow, but same question. And if you have a guitar, it's kind of ruined now anyway, so...
Yeah, I really can't follow that, so I'm just going to hire this guy to play that same song to you.
At least he's got money. Contestant number one.
Unlike contestant number two, I have some practical skills, you know, where it matters. I would bet you would, in an hour, I would be able to get it off you just by using my teeth.
Oh! Do you want to get him to explain, or are you okay?
Contestant number one. These guys really got me, you know. I'm pretty much just stealing their jokes, to be honest. Contestant number one. Put it near your mouth. Contestant number two. I'd like to think that song was for me. And contestant number three. Great at pushing and pulling.
Thank you, Eirtakon. Who is definitely going to pick?
Jump! 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 Number two! Number
contestant number one, come here. Aww. Contestant number three. Aww. Aww. I have the two of you up standing, please, to meet your match. They make a splendid couple.